The Young and the Restless spoilers for the next 2 weeks tease that some big moments are coming up. During the week of March 30th to April 3rd, Phyllis Summers and Nick Newman will dive headfirst into a full-fledged reunion. It'll be scary in some ways, but it was inevitable from the first time they hooked up again. They can't stop this fic train. Meanwhile, Kyle Abbott will catch Summer Newman off guard by suggesting they should get a place together. Summer will nix that plan since she's not in any hurry and Kyle's still married to Lola Rosales. Kyle and Lola will indeed sit down to discuss their divorce soon, so that should be a pretty painful conversation. As for Theo Vanderway, he'll stir the pot by pushing Kendra to get the goods on Kyle. Theo won't rest until he takes Kyle down in a big way. Unfortunately, there'll also be some Dina merger and drama soon. Theo will drop by the Abbott mansion to visit Dina, but it doesn't look like Kyle will approve. There'll be some situation where Kyle feels like his grandmother's being exploited just to put on a show for Lola. Kyle will be feeling protective of Dina, so it'll lead to a fight with Theo and more conflict with Jack Abbott. Speaking of Jack, he'll grow closer to Jill Abbott in the week ahead. These two seem to be on the verge of reconnecting as lovers, so we'll see how that goes. Mariah Copeland and Tessa Porter will continue to reconnect as well. Unfortunately, Mariah's plan to stay on tour with Tessa will fall through. Due to Sharon Newman's cancer crisis, Mariah will be needed back home. Faith Newman could use all the support she can get as she frets over what's next for Sharon. YNR spoilers say Sharon will get updates on her treatment soon enough. Mariah and Ray Rosales will offer to be with her when she receives her scan results, but Sharon will want to hear them alone. Team Sharon can find out if it's good news or bad news later, but Sharon will like the idea of processing the results on her own first. YNR obviously isn't going to offer a quick fix for Sharon, so the results may not be exactly what she wants to hear. Even so, Sharon should still be given hope. Whether the chemo works initially or not, there'll be a path forward for Sharon. The Young and the Restless spoilers say Sharon will survive and thrive down the road. Next, Amanda Sinclair will make a risky move, which will probably involve putting her heart on the line. It looks like Nate Hastings will be asked out on date soon enough. As for Adam Newman, he'll stun Victor Newman with a blackmail bomb. Victor will face proof that he killed AJ Montalvo and will hear Adam's demands to keep it quiet. During the week of April 6th to 10th, Victor will make a major decision. He'll take drastic action to get a grip on things, so what will that mean exactly? There have been some hints about Victor possibly changing records and making it look like Adam isn't his biological son. That'd certainly be one way to shut Adam out of the family. Over with Tracy Abbott, she'll have some valuable advice for Lily Winters. Tracy is practically Genoa City's Ms. Fix-It. Her warm heart and caring spirit make Tracy an excellent person to turn to for guidance. Lily will undoubtedly hear exactly what she needs to hear. Other Young and the Restless spoilers say Nate will set the mood for romance. Amanda may make the first move, but Nate should be eager to follow her lead. It sounds like their intro to dating will be sweet and hopefully sizzling down the road. In the meantime, Adam and Nick will face off. Perhaps Nick will hear about Adam's blackmail for the Newman CEO position and rip into his brother. If Victor temporarily gives Adam control of Newman Enterprises, that'd definitely infuriate Nick. However, we know Adam isn't going to win for long. Victor's strategy may be to give Adam what he wants just long enough to put his own plan in motion. The Young and the Restless spoilers say some gripping scenes are in store.